classes at all Tangipahoa Parish schools will be held virtually tomorrow. That's because of staff absences and the ongoing teacher shortage. Students won't return to the classroom until Thanksgiving break, which ends November 29th. All teachers and staff are expected to be at work tomorrow in person.